Welcome to my channel guys, and today I'll be showing how to install the Exposed framework on Android 5.0 or Android 5.1. So let's begin without any further ado. Okay, but make sure that your device has been rooted. It must have a custom recovery installed. I suggest you to use a TWRP recovery, but if you don't have a TWRP, then you can use any other recovery too. Okay, now let's begin. First of all, open the download links which I have been given in the description, and it will be open the XDS thread like this. Let me zoom in. Okay, you need to scroll down to the attached files. Yeah, here they are. Okay, you need to download this Exposed installer APK file, no matter what your Android device is, and then you need to download these files. Not all, but depending on your operating system and architecture, you need to install and download them. For SDK 21 files are for Android 5.0, and SDK 22 files are for Android 5.1, and SDK 23 files are for Marshmallow, which we'll be not doing in this tutorial because this is basically for Lollipop only. Okay, and you here see ARM64 and x86, which is 32-bit processor. So most of the devices which I have seen are running on ARM architecture only, but if your device is ARM64, then you need to download this file only, depending on your SDK version or Android version, which I have already told in this video. Okay, and also let me give some examples of ARM64-bit devices. These are devices like Samsung Galaxy J7 or Lenovo K4 Note, K4 Vibe, or whatever it is. Okay, so after downloading the files, you need to also download this uninstaller file depending on your architecture again. Here it is, the ARM64 for 64-bit processor and x86 for 32-bit processors. You need to Google it, which architecture is your phone running on. Okay, so after downloading the files, let me show how they'll be looking. Here is my file. You can see the uninstaller one, the installer, and the APK file itself, which is common for all devices. Now let's reboot to the recovery and install this straight away. Yeah, so here it is. Okay, first of all, you need to install the zip file. Let me install it from TWRP recovery. You need to click on install button, find the zip file. Here it is, Exposed. Let me again zoom in. Yeah, this file. Swipe to confirm. It won't take much time, and I guess we are done. Yeah, we are done. Now we'll need to just reboot our device with a simple click. So here I'm back with the device. Now we'll need to install the APK file. Let's install this. Need to open my Explorer file. Search for the installer again. Let me zoom in. Here it is. Tap on once, install. Click on the install button. Yeah, so here the application has been installed, and let me click on open. You can see we have installed the Exposed framework. Okay, to download the modules, you will just need to click on this download button. So here we are ready with the file list, and you can see a vast number of Exposed framework tools. I'm scrolling to endless number of them, you can see. Okay, now for example, I'll be installing a simple module to show you how does it work. Zoom for Instagram, let's click on this. Okay, you need to scroll it down. Let me see where it is. Yeah, click on the versions, and the latest one obviously, click on download, and it will download. Yeah, now we are ready to install this framework. Just like a normal application, you have to click on the install button like this, and after this is done, press back button again, move to modules and activate this like this one, and you need to reboot the device. For example, you can easily do this by settings only. Click on reboot, give it root access, or use your normal power keys like this. Reboot, allow, it will reboot itself, and the Exposed module will be active. So here's the, let me just wait till the Android setup file. Here it is. Okay, so let's open the exposed framework. Modules. And you can see that the module has been activated. Zoom for Instagram like this. Okay, so guys, if you like this video, please click on the like button and do comment if you need to ask something or have any queries. I'll try to respond it as soon as possible. Okay, now again, thanks for watching this video.